So this is a really cool option because if I'm at a wedding or a party or a venue where you just can't fly drones, it's just too noisy, not safe to fly over people, I can still remotely control the camera on this thing using the goggles or the app